may have heard the saying, a whole is greater than the sum of its parts. We can make a difference if we act alone, but if we combine our talents, our energies, and our generosity, we can change the world. Together we can make sure there is music in every child's life. Together we can help every boy and girl achieve their dreams, whatever they may be. Together we can inspire them to learn from the past and to create a peaceful, happy future. No one is a better example of this than the artist you are about to hear. Now, some might think that he and Long Long are on opposite sides of the musical universe, yet when they met a few months ago and started to explore what they could do together, a beautiful collaboration was born. Now, this gentleman is not only a legendary rock and roll superstar. On Sunday, he adds to his resume the credit of Broadway producer when he opens his new musical, The Last Ship. Please welcome the one, the only, Sting.
Thank you. What a lovely welcome. And steel are one, dried in the color of the evening sun. Tomorrow's rain will wash the stains away. With something in our mind will always stay. Perhaps this final act was meant to clinch our lifetime's argument that nothing comes from violence and nothing ever could. All those born beneath an angry star, lest we forget how fragile we are. On and on the rain will fall, like tears from a star, like tears from a star. Thank you.
Someone's going to come out here and sing you one more song. Can you guess who? Can you guess who? I think I gave it away when I said sing. Thank you for being part of this very special night. Thank you to the Long Long International Music Foundation and the K.T. Wong Foundation for sharing with us this extraordinary project. May your lives always be happy and be filled with music. Good night, everybody, and thank you for being a part of this historical evening.
Okay, if that's what you really want.
I don't drink coffee, I take tea, my dear. I like my toast done on one side. But you can hear it in my accent when I talk. I'm an Englishman in New York. You see me walking down Fifth Avenue. A walking cane here at my side. I take it everywhere I walk. I'm an Englishman in New York. Whoa, I'm an alien. I'm a legal alien. I'm an Englishman in New York. Whoa, I'm an alien. I'm a legal alien. I'm an Englishman in New York. Manners maketh man, as someone said. He's the hero of the day. It takes a man to suffer ignorance and smile, or be yourself, no matter what they say. Whoa, I'm an alien. I'm a legal alien. I'm an Englishman in New York. Whoa. I'm a legal alien. I'm an Englishman in New York. Modesty, propriety could lead to notoriety, and you could end up as the only one. Gentleness, sobriety, so rare in this society. At night, a candle's brighter than the sun. Takes more than a license for a gun. Confront your enemies, avoid them when you can. A gentleman will walk but never run. If manners maketh man, as someone said, he's the hero of the day. It takes a man to suffer ignorance and smile. Or be yourself, no matter what they say. Be yourself, no matter what they say. Be yourself, no matter what they say. Be yourself,
No matter what they say, be yourself. No matter what they say. Whoa!